Would you mind stopping by the commander's office? We can do the final approval in the commander's office. Should have been stabilized. What happened?
Hey, look over there.
It's collapsed.
Ah! We got monsters!
They must have been living in a place with elevated ether concentration, then found their way in here.
We better get there quick!
But there's no direct path there. We'll have to go around.
You've got leapnesses, don't you? Wanted to make short work of these things.
But we need permission from each squad's leader to activate a leapness.
Snap on. This is an emergency.
You stay here on standby. There might be another collapse, so we'll go on alone.
But Commander!
Execute a partial evacuation once the tunnel mouth is secured. Coordinate with the medic corps and treat any wounded. Now, these are special orders for which I take full accountability. Inform the other troops.
Yes, sir.
Now, all of you.
We'll be fine, Commander. You can count on us.
Understood. I'm sorry for dragging you into this.
Here we go!
Can anyone hear me? We're here to help!
Commander! We're safe! No casualties here!
Looks like there weren't too many working this deep inside. I'm glad everyone's unharmed. I didn't think there'd be a cave in here, considering the geology and with this level of structural support. I suppose the cave wall was weak enough for the monsters lurking there to break through.
When the excavation uncovered an area of concentrated deposits, the monsters that lived there must have sensed a chance.
The ether find is good news, but for now, let's get everyone out.
There might be more monsters. You better keep an eye out.
Noted.
Delicious it!
That looks somewhat cleaned up.
I guess riding a leftness meant they avoided any serious injuries.
A little silver lining to a great big cloud. Glad to hear. Taion? No, all of you. Thanks for your assistance. You saved us.
On the contrary, Commander. We were just following your orders.
Right. We could only react so fast thanks to your quick thinking.
That's about as much as I can do. The people of Colony Lambda, and you as well, all knew what needed to be done. And due to that, the rescue was a success. I can't thank you enough.
You've even managed to secure a nearby ether deposit. I'm a bit jealous.
Yes. Actually, our troops reported a harvestable ether source recently. Now, with enough resources in the bank, perhaps the colony could have some peace of mind.
I hear a fair few colonies are lacking ether.
Everyone knows that we're nothing without it. Everyone in Lambda knows to be prepared to do anything in their power rather than lose it. By the way, how are your travels?
Our travels?
Sometimes I'm envious of folk like you. Strong-willed and forging ahead.
Oh, well, we're not that...
Actually, I think being a commander is a pretty big deal in its own way, eh?
Yeah. Smoldering Camaravi and the famed Silvercoat certainly are. But I'm not that kind of lone pioneering type.
I think most people feel the same.
I know my own weakness best of anyone. The day we lost Nimue and you, Taion, I abandoned all thought. The Consul sensed my weakness, knew I'd pass my responsibility to another, and took merciless advantage of it.
Oh.
That's one thing I learned from losing. Ironically, if I hadn't experienced that loss, I'd never have come to understand this feeling in me. Sorry, no one needs to hear all that. Ah, yes. I owe you all, don't I? Would you come to the commander's office later? I'll be waiting. So, I wanted to thank you all somehow.
We didn't lend a hand just so you'd give us something in return.
Too right. We don't expect any thanks.
That may be so, but...
Oh, yeah. Did the thing with the autolevs get sorted out?
I only just got a report saying they don't know why they won't work. After seeing that cave-in, I want to investigate thoroughly. An autolev is vital for that investigation. If we can't bring them back here, they can't be of any use to us.
Here it comes.
I'm not planning on getting you involved for every little thing. I already can't thank you enough for your help with the cave-in.
Excuse me, Commander. I have a report about the autonomous levnesses.
Any new developments?
Yes, sir. It seems they're operational.
I see.
They wanted you to take a look and judge if they can be used or not, sir.
Roger that. Well, I'm sorry for bringing you all out here. I have to go.
I'd like to come along.
What do you mean?
Oh, good call. I need some closure on this.
We won't get in the way. Is that okay?
As you wish. Then follow me.
We don't exactly have what I'd call an open schedule.
Sorry, I know this is selfish.
Nah, mate, I don't blame you.
I may owe Commander Isurd a great debt, but he's also someone I just want to help, even if I didn't owe him. I think every soldier in Lambda probably feels the same.
It sounds nice, doesn't it? Feeling attachment to your colony, to your commander.
Yeah, definitely.
What happened?
Hey, is everything okay?
Commander! The levnesses! They started moving all of a sudden!
What?
And then they just came for us!
But any autonomous unit should have safeguards to stop it attacking us.
That came from right up ahead.
Huh. Lucky thing we tagged along, eh?
Please, stay back, Commander. We can take it.
What are you saying, man? I'm fighting. It'd be a lousy example for the troops if I just stood around and stared.
Then let's go.
This is tough! You barely put a dent in it!
Concentrate on their power sources.
Where are they?
Finish it up now! Taion!
Right.
It's over. Feels like all I do is ask you to clean up our messes. Thanks again, if there's anything I can do.
But why did they go berserk?
It might have been set so they couldn't tell between friend and foe once restarted.
You think so? So you're saying that forcing them to restart overwrote the previous instructions?
Oh, man.
I'll have engineering give me the details. We need them in running order, but they can be dangerous tools, so care is paramount. Regardless, let me know if there's any way I can thank you.
We told you before, we didn't do this for any reward.
Won't fly. I can't rest easy knowing I'm this deep in someone else's debt.
If you're going to insist, do we need anything, guys?
Let me think.
All right, I've got something.
Whatever it is, just say the word. We've put you out of your way.
I want you to fight by our side once more.
Say that again.
I want you to see for yourself that the path I'm walking is the right one, Commander.
Taion, has this been bothering you?
I understand. My position as Commander means I probably won't be able to accompany you at all times. But I pledge myself and Colony Lambda to you, Taion. No, to all of you. Call me anytime you need me. I'll come running no matter what.
Thank you very much, Commander.
I better brush up on my skills to keep up with you all. Colony Lambda will have to keep up with its current developments, too.
We can help you with stuff like that, mate.
Now look here, I can't ask that of you.
Look, we're friends now. Nothing wrong with asking your friends for help.
We're friends, you say. You're incredibly trusting, you know that.
What's that supposed to mean? We're just helping.
I don't mean anything bad by it. If I need you, I'll ask for you.
Please, call us anytime you need.
I'm a lucky man to have friends like you, Taion.
doing, eh?
Three.